back to that point that we discussed earlier. Mm-hmm. Number one, we talked about the emotional attachment comes from the fact that you have planted this seed.
Yes.
And you want to see it blossom. This is your little baby.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you want to see it grow.
Yeah.
And along the way, when you've come to a position where you've realized that ain't happening.
Yeah.
Having the emotional awareness of making a rational decision based on facts, and not emotions.
Yeah.